السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. معكم أستاذ محمد من درس جديد ودرس البيانات. ده درس جديد من دروس البرايمري 4 في درس الترم milliards third lesson. The first question is the lesson: what is the greatest 9-digit number? So remember, what is the greatest 9-digit number? Let's say greatest. Remember what 9? How many 9? It's 9 digits. So 9, 9, 9, 9, 9. And so 9, 9, 9, 9. How many 9? It's 9 9s. After that, if you add 1 to this number, if you add a 1 to this number, what is the answer? If you add 1, convert all these 9s to be 0s. 0, 0, 0, 0. So how many 0? It's 9 0s and 1. 9 0s and 1 will be what? 1 million. 1 what? 1 million. Now, how can you read the number? At the first, third to determine the group of the number. The first group is the unit group, and the second group is the thousand group, the third group is the million group, and the fourth group is milliard group. It's milliard group. Determine the value and the place value of each digit. What is the value? Start from the right. What is the value of A? 1 unit. After unit, 10. After 10, 100. Is unit 1000 for the first group. The second group is unit 1000 of what? Of thousand. The third group, unit of thousand. The second group, unit 1000 of what? Of million. طيب. اخر جروب عندنا unit 1000 برضو. Unit 1000 of what? Of million. So each group has a name and has a digit. The place value, the digit means determine unit 1000 or 1000 unit, 1000, 100,000 or 10,000 unit, million, 10 million or 100 million, unit million, 10 million, 100 million. Now, if you want to find the value, if you want to find the value of each digit, my A will be 80 unit, 2 in 10, you write 20, 4 in 100 will be 400, 402 zeros, like this. You drop the number and write the zeros. If I want to find 7 in million, what is the value of 7? 7 here, and how many digits here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, so 9 zeros, so it will be 7 and 9 zeros, 7 and 9 zeros, 7 million. 78. طب تعالوا نشوف حاجة. هنا different form of writing a number. You have three different forms to write a number. The first form is standard form, and the second form is expanded form to write it by its value, and the third form by letters or by numbers. Standard form like this. Number one, it is like this. It's the standard form. How can you read it? Start from the left. Start from the left. Read the group together. 367 million. Because you have how many group? This unit group, thousand group, million group, million group after that. 367 million. 872 million. 153 thousand. 428. Now, if you want to write it in expanded form, write each digit with its base value. 8 in unit, you write 8. 2 in 10, you write 20. 4 in 100, you write 400. 3 in 1000, you write 1000, and so on to all digits. The last way to write the number is word form. How can you write the word form by English? Start to read from the left. From the left, at the first, start to read from the left. The number 367, start to read up. 367 what? Million. 892 what? Million. 153 what? Thousand. 128. Start to write that. 367. Million. 892. Million. 153. Thousand. 428. Now complete. Quarter million, half million, 3/4 million. Remember, quarter. is the abbreviation or the object or the smaller period. Milliard, what is the smaller period of the smaller million? So quarter milliard will be 250 million. 150 what? Million. If I say half milliard, it will be 500. 500 what? Million. 500 million. 3 over 4 million would be what? 750. 750 what? Million. Because I say here, million will be here, million. 750 million. Write the value and this value of each underlying digit. Hit that hammer button. Write the value and this value of underlying digit. Question that. Second down, you have place to go. Unit, circle, million, this is million. You have 7 down, you have 7 and here the group in million. What other number for group in million? You have unit, million. Unit what? Unit million. And here the group, unit I, this is digit the group in circle, the three digit the group in A. In million, get that, but look at A. In million, for our number, you have 7, you have a unit million. As in a very part of index 7, we can convert all digits to be zeros. We have 7.9 zeros. I'll show the value part of 7 and 9 zeros. In this value, and we unit A, unit million, out million, or the whole million. Okay, I'll say, خلصنا التاسع بتاعنا بتاع المليار كده خلصنا اليونت انت الفيرست يونت او مش الفيرست يونت هو خلصنا الثلاث دروس الثلاث دروس الاول البرايمري كور فيرست ثيرد اللي هم بيتكلموا على النمبرز اللي هم 100,000 و مليون ومليار وعرفنا ازاي نكتب الفورمز ونعرف الفاليو والبليس فاليو بتاعتهم ومع بوت جديد مستر محمد والريفيجن على السكرين ديجيتال دول او على السكرين ديجيتال اللي احنا خدناها. السلام عليكم.